Welcome back, everybody. I'm with the gang again, and we're playing this game, and we're just going to get into it. Ready?
Yep.
All right. Oh, we're just yelling out what the answer is, and whoever gets it right gets to.
I think they get it, yeah.
Yeah, I don't know. The mask.
Mask.
Homeland.
Oh, Homeland
2.
Lost in New York.
Who got it, Justin?
Yep.
Is he Mark?
Yeah, that's my favorite scene from all of those movies.
These scenes are long as shit. Holy crap. And then 10 seconds of what the video was. Yep. Well, this is fun.
Aladdin, dang it!
What was it?
La La Land.
Yeah, I didn't know that.
It's a really good movie.
Another musical. I'm a sucker for musicals.
Me too. I'm a sucker for Ryan Gosling.
You wanna suck Ryan Gosling, is that what you said?
With pleasure.
Still haven't seen that.
It's very good. I know. It's very, very good.
It's very good.
Oh, Misery? Is it Misery?
It's the Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe.
Yeah, it is.
Dang it.
I knew it too, and I couldn't spit it out.
Chronicles of Narnia?
I haven't seen that since I was a little child.
Lord of the Rings?
It is Misery, too. It's just... I'm going to give it to you. You said the hard part.
No, he was right. Damn it. I have to answer.
Gremlins.
Oh, he got it right.
Yeah.
Was Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs on green?
Yeah, they're in the theater watching it.
Yeah.
What a shitty turn.
I was like, that changed fast. But, okay, yeah, that makes sense.
Dang it.
Fantastic Jason, where to find them? Let's go.
You know what's funny is I was going to say Newt Scamander, which is his literal name.
Yeah.
Is that even good?
Honestly, it's fine. It's okay.
Is it based on Harry Potter at all?
It's a prequel.
It's a prequel.
Okay. It's like 100-year tune. Jumanji.
Yeah. The second one, though.
The next level.
Yeah, that one.
Ew, old man. Get it. Why is The Rock in so many things?
Because he's making dough.
You put him in the jungle and it's just...
Stop being in so many...
It's like Jumanji. I mean, Rampage.
Don't move. Ghostbusters.
Tanner, I think you got that first. This is gonna delay too.
He's in first.
It's true. I don't think you need that one.
Whatever, dude. I need them all.
I'm trying to get pure domination.
I need them all.
Mr. Bean.
Fuck! I was like, Monk?
Yeah.
Isn't he in Monk?
Wait, what?
Monk on USA back in the day?
Oh.
That's the dude from. He's in Spy Kids, I think.
Yeah.
He didn't say all.
Ooh.
I said five of them. So
actually, you lose a point and now you're down to three.
What the?
Oh, that's.
Joe Dirt.
It might be, yeah, like, honestly.
It's not.
That's
Will Ford.
MacGruber.
No.
Henry.
Oh.
Dude, I would never
guess it.
We're going to take an L on that as a team.
Indiana Jones 2, Temple of Doom.
Yep. I knew that one, too.
I saw the kid, but I first thought it was Karate Kid. Is that racist or
no?
No.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's not in that movie.
Yeah, maybe.
Maybe a little bit.
It's lightly racist.
The Goonies. Jurassic Park.
Nice. I saw.
Think fast enough.
Lord Dern.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Goes to Samuel.
That wasn't a white person.
This is Mission Ocean's 12. Okay. Ocean's 12.
What'd you say, Jacob?
I'm going to go with Mission Impossible. It's not, though. He's right.
Who wore this computer? Yes, it's Ocean's 12.
Wow. That last flip is a lot. I'm going to go with, yeah. I haven't watched that movie in a million years.
I watched it not that long ago at work, so.
It's one of those that's always on. Robin Hood, Men in Tights?
No, it's like the...
Oh, Enchanted!
Yeah, that one. I wanted to say Cinderella, but I was like, it's not that.
He's in Hairspray. Collins.
The original Cyclops.
He's really... Doesn't look good.
Very good. Grumpy Old Men.
Princess Diaries.
No, it's Dennis the Menace.
I never would have got that.
That's exactly what my sunglasses look like.
Good job, Tanner.
Thanks. Oh yeah. Men in Black.
Men in Black. Fuck. Who gets that?
I don't care. Is that
I'm gonna go with the person that doesn't have eight.
Long.
Karate Kid.
Karate Kid. I'm giving that one to Justin.
You begin a luck.
As soon as we're done.
Yep.
Jumanji? Yeah, it's Jumanji. The first
the original one.
Oh.
Man.
Nice.
I need to rewatch that because
I don't remember them going down the street, but I remember the Maze Runner 2, the Death Cure.
The Death's Cure.
You, I know that's one of them.
Is that what it is?
It's Maze Runner, I'm pretty sure.
Okay.
Feels pretty right.
But there's like three of them, I feel like.
It's like a zombies map, I probably.
Ha! I was right.
Oh my god!
Nice.
Wow.
Never seen him. Spider-Man.
Which one?
The first one.
I don't know, honestly.
It is.
That's when he's first learning.
He's in high school still, yeah. He's a 30-year-old man in high school.
So is everybody else, if it makes you feel any better.
All movies are wrong.
Flash Thompson looks even older than that.
Oh my god, that kid's got a mustache.
What year did that come out? 02?
Yeah, I think 02.
Maleficent.
Maleficent!
Tanner.
I feel like that baby
isn't
was
that,
staring
isn't
at
that her daughter?
That seems like something.
No, that's the... Children. That's the girl that she...
I'm saying
he means
like,
in real
literally.
Life.
Oh,
in real life, it's her daughter.
Shiloh Pitt, right?
Are they still married?
No.
No.
Rocky IV.
Nice.
Yeah, Rocky IV. I love the lead up to that. He runs up the whole mountain with fingerless gloves.
I thought it was like with logs on his back or something.
It's so dumb. I love that movie so much. You know how long it takes to get up there?
It's like
where's
not Everest. Siberia or
yeah.
something.
He goes to Russia and fights for free to beat Drago.
No thanks.
Dark Knight. Yes.
Oh, I love that movie so much.
My brain does not compute fast enough.
It's where he smacks like a health
with the pencil. Yeah.
It's a magic trick. My jokes were
bad. I'm gonna give it to Dark Knight for Heath Ledger's performance alone.
I love
that one.
It.
I wanted to say Pennywise, but I was like, that's not the name of the movie.
I haven't gotten one right in like a freaking half hour.
This is the old one.
Like, who plays that?
Oh, he's in Home Alone 2 as the concierge.
Oh,
what is his name?
He's the Prince of Darkness in Criminal Minds, and he's in.
Footloose.
Footloose. Ben Nice.
Kevin Bacon. I love to see this with like no music, and he's just like.
It's like on the ninth take. He's like, oh god, oh god.
That's about being quiet. You gotta be quiet.
Quiet place.
Yes, dang it.
You gave it away. What are you doing?
But you just kept saying stuff. I was like, my
brain. You were scrambling my brain.
You said quiet, and I was like, quiet place.
I actually really liked that movie. I did not think I would at all.
John Krasinski?
One's much better than two.
I need to watch it.
Prisoner of Azkaban.
Harry Potter 3, the Prisoner of Azkaban. Get out of here.
Who got it right?
I think out of her effort to be right, she actually said it second. But
she was like, ah!
Take it away, Ernie.
I like literally as soon as I saw the driver, I literally got out of the way because I knew she was gonna blow over the mic.
Love that movie. Check me out on Night at the Museum. Yeah.
Two.
No, one.
I was like, meet the parents. Wait, there's no monkey.
Smithsonian, dude.
Yeah. Fabulous.
Listen, I said two because I want to take it.
It's got those.
I want
little,
the win.
It's got those little cherub angels that sing the Jonas Brothers song Love Bug.
Jaws.
I don't know who got it. It is Jaws, I'm pretty sure.
I think me and you literally tied.
That's fine.
I have my list points on him.
Oh, he's taking the point.
I did that with you. I did that with you and him too. I gave him one. Whoever has less points.
Is it Knives Out?
Ooh, it does look like Knives Out.
It's Knives Out.
Yeah, that's when she finds him.
I really like that movie.
Never heard of it.
Are you serious? It's really good.
Really?
Second comes out like next year. E.T.
Nice.
What happened in here? If I put Millie in the closet, it would sound just like E.T.
It really would. Millie.
You have the wrong guy. Train to Busan?
Does he look like he can fight? Come on, bro.
What'd you call it, Tanner?
Train to Busan?
It is not.
Oh.
It is Shang-Chi.
Oh.
The Legend of the Ten Rings.
Oh. You know, it's close.
Very good movie. Very good movie.
Have you seen Train to Busan?
No.
It's pretty good.
Isn't that Korean?
Yeah. I think I watched it in Korea.
Come on, rack your brain! Sonic the Hedgehog.
Damn it.
I'm just saying in my head now. I'm not even like... Use words. Me. One.
James Marsden again?
Yeah.
He's still being in stuff? For him.
I like him a lot. I wish he was in better stuff.
Is it Desolation of Smog?
No, it's the first one.
Dang it. Mr.
Boggins. Who got it right?
Just.
I'm gonna go with you. Has it been canceled?
No one told us. Thriving for their adventure.
We're about to do an adventure.
Jurassic World.
Yeah, you get it.
They hit us with some Jurassic Park and Jurassic Park. They did changes in this movie.
Yeah, they did. They know what movies they like. This lady is not doing so good. She's super dead, boy.
I didn't know Spielberg did that one, too.
Cruella.
Oh, fuck.
I knew this was going to be in it, too, because it was on the title.
Yeah, I saw that.
I still haven't seen this, though.
It's
really
okay.
Good. Nice one.
They really pull the line of killing dogs. That is a pretty good
job.
She's
got some ethical issues.
She's like, actually, I like dogs. I'm like, I don't think you do.
One.
What is it?
Rogue One.
Star Wars story, yeah. I think, is technically what it's...
That's like the first one they came out with in like the last couple decades, right? Like the first...
Yeah, that's a newer one. It came out a couple years ago.
The oldest new one, though, right?
Do what now?
Like the first new one that came out.
No.
No.
I think it's an oil. Hello,
this is Pan.
Hello, what is it?
Pan?
What is that?
A Peter Pan movie?
Oh. Okay.
This is what we were talking about. This Hugh Jackman. Right there.
Are they singing Nirvana?
Yeah, it's Hugh Jackman.
What is happening?
That's awesome.
That's world. Rooney.
Now. Footloose. Fuck.
What are you dancing?
Road.
That's what I meant.
I don't know what
it is. My brain is done.
I mean, if Jordan was going to get any of them, it would have been.
I was thinking too, so I'm glad you said that. He stretches with his shirt off in Roadhouse, though.
Shoot him in the face. Shoot me in the face. In the face. Shazam. I almost said the new It, because that kid's also in there.
My mind went to that show that I tried to watch that you really liked, The Boys.
No. You're dead.
I need to try.
Hmm.
Oh, The Boys?
The Boys.
Yeah, The Boys is really good.
Dang. Come on.
Just give me your hand. I'll pull you back over.
No! Stay where you are! I said I watched it twice in one day last week. This weekend. I'll let
go. I haven't seen it since Jack. We lived together.
Oh. Jack!
He starts
talking shit to her.
He's
like,
cool,
he's like, just jump.
He's like,
I'm
going
to jump in after you.
He's like, if you're going to do it, don't get my feet wet. She's like, what? She's like, I think I'm going to get off this ledge. You're freaking out.
Interview with a vampire.
Yeah.
Damn, it's so easy now.
Yeah, now that we know it.
What's his deal? Brad
Pitt. Because that's Cameron Diaz. Kirsten Dunst.
I think we saw the scene right before this.
Yeah.
We watched them.
Those two were hugging each other, yeah.
Was this like while he was married to Jennifer Aniston? Because what a vibe.
Tom Cruise.
What a weird movie.
It is, dude.
I'm not happy that exists.
Is it everything?
Is this that weird movie where a person's walking the halls and
I can't tell who anybody is?
Is that the guy from Squid? No.
Oh, it's that's one of the Sprouse.
5 feet apart.
Okay,
well, we're gonna. That's only the second movie so far none of us knew. That's pretty good.
Not too bad.
Tell the truth.
Cinderella?
Nutcracker?
That wig is offensive.
It feels like that would be something that would be in the. No.
But you did, you're lying!
Oh.
Oh. Damn, I should have got that actually.
Never mind, I spoke too soon.
Matrix.
Matrix, damn.
My brain is just not enough.
Oh, this is the Matrix 3, though, I think.
I don't give a shit.
Not the first one. Oh, it is the first one.
Watching the behind the scenes on how they do this stuff is awesome.
Don't they put like a green person?
Go around him and stuff.
It's like 60 cameras around him.
Yeah.
That like spun.
And they were like strategically put so far apart. Welcome home, Jennifer. Back to the Future, part 2.
Really?
Yeah,
we saw.
Oh,
there he comes. All right, Justin, you got the one.
Lord of the Rings, Fellowship of the Ring.
Yeah, I bet that Harry Potter, the big ass tree.
Lord of the Rings.
Where was I?
This feels like something you wouldn't care about. I don't think they're your style. Tanner, you want to watch them too, and I don't know if you'll like them either.
You'll think?
Nah, I mean, you might, but I don't know. I would bet
they're really good. Good movie.
What in the fuck?
The scene.
Oh.
Is it the Muppets?
Are we going to get to something?
It's like The Godfather.
What the?
What the fuck?
I
kind of that looked like the real life Muppets. You know what I mean?
Mary Poppins.
I don't remember that either.
Okay, I don't even want to put that down as a loss.
Fuck, I know this. Oh, damn it.
Yeah. My brain just like I know it, but I can't say it fast enough.
So many movies I want to watch right now. When I
got home, I'm watching The Last Night in Soho. It's got Anya Taylor-Joy.
Oh, I love her.
It's Edgar Wright. Movie.
Gone with the Wind or something? No, it's not old enough for that.
Fiddler on the Roof.
Yeah.
Nice.
I knew it was. I thought
what you said.
That looks like Elijah Wood.
That's what I was going to say. I just thought of Elijah.
I think it is.
I'm fairly confident that's a girl.
I think it's Elijah Wood.
It looks exactly
It's got creepy Elijah Wood eyes.
Huck Finn. Ooh, got him.
It is. I was right.
Did she get it? Wait, who got it right?
Nobody. This is Days of, or no, this is
First Class. Eric, I believe.
Started to say Days of Future Past. No, it's not.
I
prefer.
I'm sure those movies are a little better.
I like
this one. This one and the second one. 3 and 4.
I like
Days of Future Past. Hasn't aged as well as I hoped it would, but
I still watch it. This.
Interstellar.
Looper. No, is it Interstellar?
I think it's Interstellar.
Those are the two movies when I think of cornfields.
I'm confident enough to almost make a note here.
Children of the Corn.
Is that the?
It's Interstellar.
Is that little girl the little girl from Twilight?
I don't know.
I don't like
Twilight
that movie.
Since they came
look
out.
That up.
Twilight? I thought you might.
Mary? No. I'm gonna go
Matilda.
With... It might be that.
What in the God's green earth is this? I'm gonna.
Nanny McPhee.
Same vibe.
Isn't she the one with the mole?
Yes.
God, I hate that. Charlie and the Chocolate Factory.
All I could think of.
Or no, this is Willy Wonka.
It's Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory.
No. Which one's the new one?
This one's Charlie. The new one's Charlie.
Okay.
I heard they're coming out with a new one called Wonka.
Are we giving that to
Justin?
Okay.
The first one. Tron Legacy. I feel like this movie is actually good. It's Disney.
Yeah, they're building the Tron movie. I'm really hoping that'd be done.
Star Wars, A New Hope.
Well then.
I know, so I was just thinking soundtrack is
here. I wish I cared about Star Wars. I do.
So
you just can't watch the first two.
Oh my god, they're so bad.
They serve their purpose.
No, they don't.
They serve Darth their Maul's purpose of being bad.
Introducing Obi.
Sixth Sense.
I don't think so. It is.
No, it's not.
This might be Looper.
I'm gonna go with Looper without the question mark to get the point.
How is that? I think it is Looper. No, maybe it's not. Unbreak. Man, that's like he looks older in that.
We have that.
That's
movie.
That's the first kind one, of right? That's like is that before Glass and Split?
Terminator
2.
First one.
Okay. What was the last
yes,
one?
The no one got one that one. The T-1000 is a... Or, no, T-800 is a good guy in the second one.
Schwarzenegger.
His name is obnoxious.
Oh. X-Men 2.
What is it?
Oh, wait. The X-Men 1.
It's old.
It's X-Men 1 or 2.
He's not.
That's Rogue. Storm,
I'm gonna commit to two. I'm gonna commit to two.
I'm gonna say three.
I'm gonna say probably one, yeah. Yeah, it looked not new enough to be two.
Yeah. We get one and two.
This is Doubtfire.
Mr. Bean.
Johnny English.
Never heard of it, so I'm just gonna give you the point.
I'm not 100% sure about that, so you gave me a point already, but I'm pretty sure that's what's
going on. I mean, I'll scratch it out.
It might be a new Mr. Bean movie.
I did say Mr. Bean.
I'll dance with that right now.
He plays the same person if it's Mr. Bean.
You do that literal dance in Cancun.
Yes, I did. That one too.
Was right. Let's go. Why don't you do what you
dream, Bastion? But I can't. I have no idea.
May I please have another bowl of porridge?
What in the fuck? Is this like the original Doom? Labyrinth, maybe?
That's what I was thinking, Labyrinth.
I think it is Labyrinth. Oh, no. You should have known that!
Never-ending story! Dusty button.
This is Pirates of the Caribbean.
Three. One. I don't know.
It's is it Pirates one? Of the Black
yeah, because she's still not cool.
Well, it's the undead thieves.
Well, there's some undead thieves in the film.
Yeah, they're
it's like
pretty,
sea
monsters.
This looks pretty first one.
I think it's almost done.
That's your wheelhouse, Jake. We should have done that. The theory of everything?
Yeah, that's exactly right. I couldn't in my mouth, but yeah.
That movie is a good movie to watch if you're like sick in bed. You need to feel sick.
I heard that he wasn't a good person. I refuse to watch it.
It doesn't glorify him as a good
something. Oh, this is The Greatest Showman.
Yes. I love that movie.
I love it too. It's so good. They drink so much in that scene. So much.
It's good for you.
They have like 95 shots in that scene.
All right. Tally him up, I guess.
Tanner, you won.
Yes.
Justin got. No, I'm just going to do Justin last. Jordan got 8. I got 6.
Ooh.
Tanner, you got 7.
Robbed.
Real close right there. And that Justin got 35.
Holy shit.
Cool.
Dude, certified nerd.
I just like movies.
Like, total
and
cinephile.
I have like a semi-photographic memory where like I see a movie and tell you where.
Why he's not more a part of the podcast, I don't think I'll ever understand.
I agree.
But
not from like
we're not doing trivia on the podcast usually.
Why not?
You can do whatever you want, dog.
I do like trivia. It also sparks my competitive edge.
All right, guys. Thanks for coming and playing with us. Boy, that sounded weird. Thanks for watching us play this game. Hope you enjoyed it. And come back next time. Bye.
Peace.
Bye.
Jordan?
Oh, yep. Toodaloo.